everybody. This is Tangible Goddess tuning in with you today. I'm going to do a quick card pull today. I don't have a lot of time. God, thank you guys for tuning in. I love you. Blessings to all my kings and queens, grand risings, all day, every day. What does the universe want to tell us today? I hope everybody's having a beautiful day. If you're not, I'm sending good energy to you, and I'm glad you're here. What does the universe want to tell us today? Hang in there, guys. Everything's going to work out. Hang in there. Don't give up on life, on anything that you want to pursue. Continue to strive. Continue to shine your light. If you need time to retreat, retreat, and it's okay. It's okay to retreat to get yourself together. Do that for you. Love yourself. If nobody else will, love yourself. What does the universe want to tell us today? Thank you guys for tuning in. I love you so much. Here's a card just flopped, slipped over. Spiritual career. That's interesting. Let's see what spiritual career is about. Okay, guys, it says this card indicates an opportunity to embark upon a career in a mind-body-spirit arena. This could be a full or part-time venture. It's entirely up to you. You may already have credentials to begin this work now, or you may require further study before you're ready to start. Whatever your situation, this card is confirmation that you have genuine talents, abilities that need to be put to good use. You may decide to work as a clairvoyant, life coach, homeopath, I don't know what that is, a healer, and see clients from your home, or try your hand at being a card reader, numerologist, or astrologer, or at your local mind, body, spirit fair. You may choose to be a writer of inspirational books or blogs, or conduct workshops in the community. Regardless of what you do, and however big or small the scene, you can turn it into a career with potential for success. In order to improve your current situation, you are being asked to adjust, to harmonize with the natural rhythm and cycles of your life. Cycles that are leading you to embark upon a spiritual career. Only you can know when the time is right, but no matter what, you must believe you will succeed. Remove the limiting beliefs that are preventing you from moving forward. Release your anxieties and trust the divine. Release your anxieties and trust the divine. When you focus on being of service rather than your worries, doubts, and fears, your universe will send you opportunities to serve. That's beautiful, guys. It's so many people that I know that has beautiful energy, that is so intelligent and can teach so many people. And I just want to encourage you to use your voice, because you are very intelligent. Your spirit, you know so much. Just teach, please teach what you know. No matter what format is on, continue to teach. If it's personal, if it's videos, if it's YouTube, whatever it is, I just want to encourage you, because I know so many people that are so bright and so intelligent. Just go out there and teach and share your word like I'm doing. And this is the affirmation for this card of spiritual career. I serve a greater good, and I am given all that I need. Say that to yourself. I serve a greater good, and I am giving, and I am given all that I need. So you serve a greater good, and you are given all that you need in order to teach and enlighten this world with your light, with your light that you have. You should have such a bright, beautiful light. Go out and teach. Love you guys, Tangible Goddess. Thanks for tuning in today. Blessings. Love you guys. Let's get some good energy before I leave. This is for me and you guys. Some good energy.